Thank you. ensemble that's comprised of the music majors, so they have their own work that we just performed. Now we're moving on to the entire ensemble, which includes both music major and non-music major chamber orchestra. And we're performing a piece by the Baroque composer, early Baroque composer, Johann Heinrich Schmelzer, who probably most people have not heard of. He's a wonderful composer who lived, in, like I said, the early Baroque period, is almost transitioning from Renaissance into Baroque. He was born around 1620. It's not exactly known when he was born. We know that he passed away in 1680, which, just to put it in perspective, was 5 years before Johann Sebastian Bach was born. So really early Baroque and a wonderful composer. And we have a very special treat here in that we don't only have a cello part, but we also have a continuo part, which means that Jake, who you sang on the double bass earlier, is now playing the guitar and playing chords that are following the bass line, which was typical for this kind of piece at the time. So here's Harmonia a Cinque, a harmony piece for five people, for five voices, by Johann Heinrich Schmelzer.
Thank you.
Conor Rossini's String Sonata number 3. Rossini is very well known for his many operas that he wrote, and he was one of these composers who was really a child prodigy, and as a teenager he already wrote these wonderful sonatas. These are written for an assembly of strings. You could double each part or triple it, or you could just play it by itself. And we're doing a mix of all these things. And what I find very remarkable is that even though this is way before he wrote his operas, you can already hear the operatic music that he's about to write. So I hope you enjoy this 3-movement piece. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.